in the gate. And thereof, Sarepta Hornet breaks well, destined to star, Old Lee, Gentleman Burt, Power Band, and the green and white cap, and White Star trying to clear from that outside gate as they enter the first turn. And the 17-time winner, White Star, cuts across the face of the field to lead Power Band by just over two. On the outside, the class-dropping veteran, Wit Dandy, grabs third. Destined to Star settle back in fourth. My Pocket Sanctuary, Zamuni, Ole, Sarepta Hornet, and Gentleman Burt is running in ninth. The opening quarter, 23 2/5 seconds, racing up the backstretch. Donnie Mesh and the 10-year-old. White Star leads Power Band by three. One more to Wit Dandy, a couple more then to Destined to Star, settled in fourth. As they head to the half-mile pole, Sanctuary Zamuni, partnered with My Pocket, Old Lee, is some 11 lengths adrift of White Star going past the half-mile pole. Gentleman Burt leads Sarepta Hornet, who now trails. Half-mile for White Star, 47 seconds flat. They're going into the far turn. They have to hunt down the veteran. White Star, 3 furlongs out. Power Band creeping closer. Same can be said for Destined to Star on the Asmussen colors at the rail. The yellow jacket of Wit Ante is close in fourth, coming toward the quarter pole. Ole is rallied to fifth, and then Sanctuary Zamuni, My Pocket, as they turn for home. 3/4, 1:12 and 3. White Star led them a long way, but now Destined to Star confidently ridden up to the front, deep in the final furlong and a half. Robbie Alvarado and Destined to Star inching away from White Star at the rail. Ole comes through. Power Band just at that one pace, and Wit Dandy with no extra coming up toward the wire. Destined to Star and the favorite obliges. Destined to Star first at 3-2 by a half dozen from Ole. White Star third. Power Band and Sanctuary Zamuni. Wit Dandy was next.